in 1994, and I was being attacked by a former partner in front of my little boy at the time. Really horrific attack. And I knew I was dying. I knew it was quite obvious. And the knife says, you're dying. And interestingly, the human brain does act very bizarrely to try and keep you alive. So I started singing lyrics in my head so that I wouldn't leave and die that day. And die that, you know, just as a technique, to stay. And then I had a real sharp blow to the head. And with that blow, I actually felt myself go very woozy. Then I felt myself leave the body. And I describe it a little bit, you know, when you hear a cork pop, that lovely sound, it felt like that. I was released from my physical shell, and then I felt myself move at speed. And as I was moving, I was seeing either side, tiny little snapshots, black and white photos. I've seen photos of people I've met, and some of them I haven't seen for years, so bizarre. Bizarrely again, that's the word again, I then started to see this light that was incredibly bright, it didn't hurt my eyes, and all the physical pain and everything that was going on that was going back in the room sort of disappeared. Closest I can call it, it felt like I was so supportive and so loved. And so I mean, I was fearful of my little boy, I was going to say, yet I was feeling this love, this acceptance. And as I was moving towards these lights, I saw a triangle of people. And at the front of the triangle was my granddad Sam, who my son was named after. And as soon as I saw him, I was so happy to see him. He looks younger, he looks well, obviously he's dead. I spoke. And as I spoke, and I then heard someone say, it's not time to go yet, dog. It's back in my body, literally. So I went out, the reverse.
When you say you're back in your body, you're back in your mind, you're back besides pain.
Yes, instantly, yes, he's in pain, he's in pain, seeing that I'm seeing with the
right. Alison, one experience, I've got this experience because it's researching to this, but what do you think happened? Did it change your life?
It definitely changed my life. I see that it's beautiful gift in a lovely box. I came back very different. Obviously, I had social stress, I saw that, but I got myself, and in doing so, we've got to come back to make the most of it.